How to download and install Audacity. In case you have never done this before, it's a free and open source audio file editor, very powerful and very useful. So let's get started with it. Open the browser and go to audacityteam.org. This is the official website where you can get the Audacity for free legally. Watch out, there are quite some scam websites that bundles it with malware. Just hit the download button and pick the operating system you are on. In this case, Windows. And here are the options to either get the installer or a zip file. I recommend the installer, but you can use the zip file if you don't have admin permissions on the computer that you are using. Scroll down and here is Audacity installer. I am also going to download Windows portable just in case to show you how to use it. And actually, let's start with that. You can go to your downloads folder and make sure you view it as detailed list and then sort it by date modified to find the files at the top. Or you can just right click the icons and go to show in folder. Pretty much the same. We are gonna start with the portable version, which is visit file. Just right click it, pick whatever tool you have for unzipping files, and you can use the Windows on extract all file feature and just make sure it is extracted. Once this is done, make sure that you don't open the zip file but you open the folder. Here you can just run out audacity.exe without having to install it. Let's not associate files with exe. And here you have it. And in this we can just drag in audio files. Play them back and edit them. Video files do not work yet. We need to upgrade some stuff for that. But I am going to close Audacity portable and instead we are going to install Audacity for the installer. Now this makes things just easier. It adds it to the start menu and so on. Let's run it. Let's install it in English. Click next. Click next. Location is fine. Desktop shortcut, yes, why not, and install. Alright, Audacity is installed and you can see the icon in the desktop. Let's not launch it automatically from here, but we will launch it from the desktop manually. And again, we can drag in audio files, edit them, play them back, export them in a different format. I will show you in a different video how to do this, so watch that video. If you need MP3 exporting capabilities, it can import MP3 just fine, and then you can save it as WAV or ODG, for example. And video files can also not be opened for this. I will make a different video. Make sure to watch that. Anyways, so this is how you can install Audacity. Make sure to support this channel. Let me know in the comments what you are gonna do with Audacity, and I hope you have fun with it. It's a very nice software. See you next time.